Well, The first thing is you have to divorce your ego as soon as you hit the door jam of the studio. Because if you bring it in with you, then you'll make decisions based on, like, you know, your past success or what you think is the only way. And you sort of have to let the room speak to you. You have to let the music speak to you and let it take you where it should go. You have to let the music speak to you. You have to let the music speak to you. Thank you.